says, well, right now, I'm going to finish with this. I know that she finished high school and now is in college and taking classes in college, and we're so proud of her for getting her college, working on her college degree. And just so that some of you know, I guess most of all of us know, but her mom is our daughter that passed away. And when she was only 14, and her sister was 16, and I'm sure that was really hard for them. Since I've been there, and I understand. So we are so proud of you girls for doing all that you've done and are doing.